This is Frank Wladyslawski for the News-Herald, and with that base hit by Trenton's Quinn Preston, he just knocked it a run, and it's now 6-5 in the top of the sixth here at Edsel Ford. This is the first game of a doubleheader today. I will check back in with you throughout the rest of this game here and the next game. On the mound for Edsel Ford is Austin Rommels. I apologize if I mispronounce it.